to meet the needs of customers. Their waste wire shredder equipment mainly processes copper wires, aluminum wires, data wires, lighting wires, power wires, communication cables, etc. Working principle: by sending the chaotic optical cables and wires to the machine cavity of the wire and cable shredder, the tooth cutter disc hooks the optical cables and wires into the shredding cavity, and the optical cables are cut into small sections under 10 mm under strong shearing action. It is discharged from the discharge port into the conveyor and sent to the next process. It is shredded by the high-speed blades. The plastic skin, aluminum, and copper are separated and discharged from the discharge port. The conveyor is sent to the eddy current separator and the rubber using the vortex. On the electric sorting machine, through shredding separation and vibration sorting, the plastic and metal are separated first. The quadrilateral blade embedded in the main shaft to quickly scrape and tear the plastic close to the casting under the pressure of the pushing device to achieve the purpose of crushing large pieces of hard plastic. The shredders produce